Here I have a live view of sky vector in front of me. Here, this would be the marginal VFR, as you can tell. Marginal VFR. Looks like we have the visibility, but our ceiling is kind of low there. We have the VFR here in the green. And if we go up, we have some IFR. Ooh, that's what IFR looks like on it on the chart. And then, of course, we have some marginal up here. And let's see what it's showing there. 2 statute miles broken and 100 feet. Oh, my. Of course, that's there, close to Gary. So that's what the actual situation looks on Sky Vector. And if I wanted to play this, I could. Let's see what's going on. Yeah. Thanks for watching. So you get to Sky Vector and you're just wondering, what do all those colors mean? Well, knowing the difference between these colors can give you a go, no-go decision, so you can quickly determine whether it's a good day to fly. Now, so what are the differences between low IFR, IFR, marginal, VFR, and VFR? Well, if you look at the magenta color, that is low IFR, and that is when the ceiling is below 500 feet and the visibility is less than 1 mile. Then you have the IFR, which shows up on your sky vector as the red, and that is between 500 to 1,000 feet ceiling, and that's 1 to 3 miles visibility. The marginal VFR will show up as the blue. I've been seeing a lot of blue lately. And that's between 1,000 feet to 3,000 feet with the visibility. Sorry, that's the ceiling, 1,000 to 3,000. And the visibility, 3 to 5 miles. And then the VFR, of course, is a 3,000 foot ceiling with the 5 miles visibility. And the VFR is put in green. So green is like go. All right, blue is like slow down there and think about it. And the red and the magenta, of course, are file flight plan, or maybe take the bus this next time. So I hope you guys learned something. And let me just show you what this kind of looks like right here. So you kind of see the green there. That would be an area that you may want to go. But notice this green is surrounded by blue, so it's surrounded by marginal. And then on the coast here, we have some IFR action. So maybe over here you think about it. You know, wait a little bit and see what's happening. Over here, it seems like we have clear skies and some broken action over there. So I hope you guys learned something about that. So now you know the basics, and now you can find out and know how to do a go, no-go decision just based on colors. Green shows VFR. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And remember, a professional pilot is smooth and coordinated.